Okay, so I have some little skincare products here from Lux Organics. This one is a facial cleanser. And it came with this little tiny free sample of lotion, as well as this little poofy face scrubber thing, which is just fun to play with and has two different textures on it. So that's pretty cool. Also, I've got two of these and they look a lot alike, so I keep confusing them. This one is moisturizer and it came with a little spackle spoon, which I just threw on the floor. And this one is eye cream, which also came with a little spackle spoon, which I didn't throw on the floor. I haven't really noticed any change in my skin condition. The stuff doesn't make me break out at all, and the moisturizer works. My skin is not insanely dry. So it seems to help. I haven't noticed any kind of real benefit from the eye cream, but I'm not very good at using that stuff because I tend to forget. So yeah, it's got a nice smell to it, unlike most things. And of course, like most things that come in these kind of containers, though, it's not really a full container, which is always just kind of a weird and somewhat obnoxious thing. But it's pretty nice quality stuff. Would make a nice gift, I suppose. And the designs on the packages are all very nice and simple, but still appealing. It's pretty good stuff, and if you are into only using organic products, it's all organic, so I don't really care about that personally, but it doesn't hurt, I suppose.